Today in wine history, New Mexico, which has been producing wine since 1629, was admitted to the Union in 1912. Also, the Australian Geographical Indication, Konawarra, was registered in 2003.